translated as a game in Tel Aviv, but they switched the rounds around to the round 32 game. Good challenge from his opposite number, Nebo. Cohen trying to thread the needle back door. Beautiful pass. And Bonzi Colson with the throwdown. Great pass. Look at this. How about that for... Brown's pass is deflected, stolen away by Jones. Jones running it back. Under pressure, is able to lay it home. It won't be his last, I'm sure of that. Davis kicks out his Jones for three. He replies with a triple of his own. Well, if the basketball gods are staring down, Glover will get a basket here. Well, Valencia get two anyway. That's the other first. It'd be an inline ball. Anybody was happy with that. They will now as Colson gets a three-point play opportunity. Can't do that in the EuroLeague. Has to still go through the referees, old-fashioned way. Jovic drops it off and laid in by England. Padilla, nice move. Good strong move and a nice finish as well. Shot clock down to four here. Rivas shovels it back out and another three. And then Guillen Ferrando. And a quick attack. It's back out to Colson and he throws it in for two. They're on an 8-1 run. Oh, they've lost. Oh, Inglis has missed the layup. He's got his own rebound, though. And he makes amends to move it to 9 points. And I think McCarvey's race has been run now. Oh, what a finish from Brown. It's been close throughout. But Valencia just had enough. That 14-0 run in the third set them up. And now they've finished the job here in the fourth. Brown, after the buzzer, doesn't go anyway. Well, the two coaches shake hands. That was a hard-fought game, but Coach Mumbrew has his victory.